It's been a while since I started this one and did another video. And this is the CB750F 1975 Super Sport. And I got it all cleaned up. Last video I showed you everything else, the valves, the carburetors. Anyhow, brakes were an issue also. But I got the tank, and it was rusted through. Rusted through here, there was holes. When I put the vinegar in there to clean the inside, it just came running out. And then, this is completely rusted through, and I put the sealer in it, and now it's sealed, and I'm gonna put on the video of me painting it after this. But this is after you do a sealer inside that bridge, that hole right there. Now, whether it holds gas or not, I almost want to try it before I paint it, but I'm gonna gamble probably and just paint it. That looks like there's a pinhole there, but I doubt it. Anyhow, we're gonna start getting it ready for paint. There's one pinhole right there. Everything else has been treated with the rust treatment. There's gas in it right now, up to about here, probably about there, probably right at that hole. And I turn on its side, and there's holes here, but they're not leaking. Just one little hole. Why that didn't get filled, I have no idea. When none of this is leaking, dry as a bone, and that's not leaking. And this tank was more of a screen than a tank. It's like a screen door. And these holes here went all the way through. And the gas again is up to about here. So they're totally sealed. So now I'm gonna have to fill that one hole. With the seat off, I'm gonna take the back off. Those bolts, they'll come off. Refinish that. And redo this seat. Just finished up the seat. It's a nice seat cover they gave me, and I know it's gonna be perfect. It's gonna look great. Yeah, look good. So now the tank, I fixed the hole, and it's kind of a secret that putty, these are in great shape. These will be good. This I just got to clean up, and then when I paint the tank, I'll paint this. I'm all done. And this is the special stuff here that you use. This is the stuff that you use for sealing tank holes. A friend of mine who has done a lot of this actually repositioned a fuel pitcock bung, you know, the threaded hole in the bottom of their tank, with this stuff, and he called the company and they said that they'll never say that it's fuel proof, but between him and them, they said it's fuel proof. But because of litigation, they'll never say that it's fuel proof. So that's the only hole I found. Look at this. I don't know if you can see. Can you see the fluid, the gas in there through the clear sealer? Isn't that unbelievable? But it's sealing. I'm probably gonna do something under here with maybe like Bondo, just to give it some strength on either side, because it's so much not there. Then it's on to paint. We filled all the holes, we lined the tank, and now it's full of gas, and I'm just gonna let it sit overnight just so I can be sure there's no leaks. Did a little bit of body work, didn't need much, but it had some of those pinholes that was rusted through, so I filled it. A couple little dents, I think there was a dent there. Pinholes, and I put a little here just to get it like reinforced. Now we'll spray the primer. Sanding down the guide coat. We're getting it pretty flat now. Got about half the tank done. From here it's on to paint.